form that Trev's been in has been brilliant. I consider him to be the best keeper in the league, and to have got him tied down is great.
In my opinion, how Trevor Carson's playing in League Two, I'm not sure, but he is, and it's a benefit for Hartlepool.
That's an unbelievable save from the Hartlepool keeper.
What we dream, it's all that matters. We're on our way, united. Turn the crowd up now, we'll never back down. Shoot down a skyline, watch it on prime time. Turn up the love now, listen up now. Turn up the love.
What a save from Carson.
Who's gonna save?
He's a championship goalkeeper for me, and that's been evident in some of his performances this season.
He just gets to things that you don't expect keepers to get to, and the old side volley that he likes to come and collect and get you 70 yards up the pitch in no time also helps, especially as a midfielder.
He's made some fantastic saves that's kept us in games and scraped us points here and there. You know, he deserves all the accolades that he gets.
I think he's probably the best keeper outside the championship, and I think he'd probably cruise the championship as well.
Who's gonna-